What's up, guys? It's your girl Kenzie, and I'm back with another video. You already know. Don't play. They treated me unfairly. You put your friends in a business. You know they die for attention. Y'all, your girl is in a bed. I'm tired. Like, I just got off. Well, not I just got off work, but I had to work last night, and I don't know. Like, I'm so tired. Like, I don't know. Like, I'm tired. Like, I was working the whole week. Like, I didn't even go to work on Tuesday. But anyways, but yeah, I work Monday through Thursday, and I work 10 hours every day. So, but I did not go to work Tuesday. So I don't know why I'm so exhausted. Like, I worked 4 of my days. Like, anyways, but yeah, y'all, I'm super exhausted. But let me not be rude. If you're new, hey, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. You'll love it here, I promise. And if you're not, welcome back. But yeah, so I need to be getting up, y'all, because I have a lot that I need to be doing. Like, a lot. When I say a lot, like a lot, lot, lot. Like, I need to go get my nails done. I need to make a to-do list, actually. I need to go get my nails and stuff done. I need to get my nails and feet done. I need to go to Walmart because I got to pick up some stuff. Yeah, I need to get up. I was gonna go see my mom and like surprise her and stuff, but I don't know, because I have to, y'all. Okay, I gotta give y'all a whole rundown on what's going on. Basically, I'm supposed to be going with my own. I'm supposed to be going with Sakura to his hometown. Well, he's already left. I didn't catch the flight that he went on because I was super tired and I did not feel like going to the airport when I got off, so I didn't go. So I'm gonna be catching a flight to go down there today. Yeah, so I'm supposed to be going down there for him because his family's having like a family reunion tomorrow. So, you know, he want me to be there with him or whatever. So, yeah, so I gotta catch a flight. I think the flight is at like 9, so I gotta be there by like 6. I gotta be at the airport by like, well, I gotta leave by like 6 or 7. So I need to get up. It's already 2:14 and I need to go get my nails stuff done. So I need to get up right now. I need to actually be getting up because I gotta take a shower and stuff. I gotta get up because I did not take no shower last night because I was super tired, like I said. So, yeah, so I need to get up right quick. I'm uploading my video as we speak. That should be uploaded by 4 o'clock. But yeah, yeah, I need to get up. I need to take a shower. I need to do all this stuff. So, yeah, so let me get up and start doing all this talking. But yeah, still moving series. Nothing too much, nothing too major yet. Don't play with me. So yeah, let me get up and start doing all this talking. Y'all, it's a lot going on. Like, I don't even know. Like, I'm waiting on him to come. Because he's already down here. Like, I'm just arriving. So, I'm waiting on him. He's talking about somebody just come out. He going to see me. I don't see nobody. And I'm hungry and I'm sleepy. So, yeah, I'm just, it's a lot going on, okay? It's a lot going on. And I don't care if people looking at me. I really don't, like. All right, y'all. So we finally got to the room or whatever. Yeah, so I could show y'all the room, whatever, I guess. I don't know. That's mine?
This one is. And I got this one. I don't
know. Yeah, this one. Thank you.
You want one?
You don't even use those.
Uh-huh. I use the one you gave me.
Who put you on? Just say I put you on, that's it. Mm-hmm. Bro, you so lame. Anyways, y'all, so this is the bathroom. Real nice, cute sink right there, mirror. It's giving, it's kind of like a two, it's like split, it's like another room over there. And then this is like the living room. living room. We got food right there. So mirror right here, sink over here. That's the door. Living room. Okay. Then you got our room. Cute, comfy, nothing too much. Yeah, I had to show y'all like during the day.
Well, you were showing the outside of the daytime.
Yeah, so the balcony and stuff, like the view from our balcony is like really nice, but it's dark, so y'all can't really see. But I will show y'all that in the morning or tomorrow, not in the morning. I don't know what I'm saying, morning time, but yeah, so it's just chill, y'all, as y'all can see. Y'all know I'm about to go to bed, baby. I'm tired. I done been up all day, like. It's a lot of work. And I gotta tell y'all, how about I went to the nail salon today. Got my nails done, cute, whatever. Got my feet done, whatever. And I could not find my card. Still can't find it. Don't know where it is. So I had to use Apple Pay. But it's crazy because my phone had went dead. So I had to try to hurry up. Because I knew it wasn't completely dead. Because, like, why would it go completely dead? I wasn't even on my phone for real. So. Anyway, so yeah, it went dead. It just cut off. And I'm like, okay. So I had turned it back on. Luckily, it stayed on long enough for me to pay. Because I had to use Apple Pay because I couldn't find my card. Like, that was God. Because, baby, if my phone had been completely dead and I didn't know where my card was, I didn't know what I was about to do. Like, I would have been standing there looking crazy because I couldn't find my card. And I couldn't. My phone was off. I don't know. So, yeah. I'm about to get in the shower, though, y'all. And this probably be it for tonight. I'll get back with y'all tomorrow because I'm sleepy and your girl is over today. Okay, I'm just ready to lay down. Okay, so yeah, I gave y'all, that was a really quick room tour, but like I said, I'm ready to lay down, so I'm not really trying to do too much. So yeah, I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow. Good morning, y'all. It's 10:20 in the morning. And I'm supposed to be getting ready because we gotta go to the cookout. His family's having a cookout and it started at 12. I ain't never seen no cookout or family reunion. I started at 12 o'clock. But it's 10 something now and take an hour to get there, so we gotta get ready. The theme is green. The theme is green, so that's why I have this green two piece. He got on his clothes already. If you hear talking and stuff, he's listening to music. Anyways, where's the shirt? Okay, so it's these green pants and then it's a shirt to match it, but I'm gonna come back because I gotta hurry up because I can't find it. You know, he in there rapping and stuff, like, would it be quiet? Anyways, so yeah, it's this two piece, real cute. And then he got on his green. I'm gonna show y'all. I'm gonna show y'all him in a minute. He got on what he got going on. But yeah, I'm gonna get ready and yeah, I gotta hurry up because he got ready. And I don't have time for nobody to be rushing me. So, all right, y'all. This is the fit. It's green. Hold up. Let me go to the mirror that's right there. These not the shoes I'm wearing, but this is the fit. Anyway, y'all, what I was saying was this outfit is extra small, but it still fits like a small. Like, why is it? I'm gonna put that perfume on there. So yeah, it still fits like a small, but it's extra small. Like, girl, you need to grow, gain a little bit of weight, okay? This is the fit. Hold on, I'm gonna show you that. Right now. Got the shoes going. And yeah, so I'm about to show y'all the view of this beach stuff because I told y'all I was going to show y'all when it got light outside. So this is the beach. And then I got I had to drop my phone from my hand was slippery. It's so nice. Okay, yeah, so that's what it looking like. We gotta get ready to go, so that's what he looked like.
So,
yeah. So we have to get ready to go.
Yeah.
Hey, y'all. I already know. Y'all probably like, girl, what happened? Why you didn't record? First of all, baby, it was a lot going on while I was down there, and I wasn't thinking about no camera. I was not thinking about recording because it was too much going on. Like, nothing bad happened, but it was just a lot. Like, I wasn't even, like, I was at the cookout, but I wasn't. Like, I was really with the kids most of the time. Like, I was on the playground with the kids while they was playing, watching them play, you know. I was watching the kids. Like, I wasn't really over there, like, in the little gazebo they had. Like, I wasn't engaged in the cookout, if that makes sense. Yeah, so I was watching the kids, and we wasn't there long. Like, I didn't even eat. Like, that's how long we was not there for real. But, yeah, so, I'm sorry, y'all. I did not record the time for real that I was down there, because I was literally down there for, like, a day. I got down there Friday night. And then I just got back home this morning. So I wasn't even down there that long. So it really wasn't nice to really record because we didn't do much. We just went to the cookout. Well, we did go walk the beach. I don't know why I didn't record that. Like I said, it was a lot going on. It was just a lot of dealings that I had to deal with. Like a lot of emotions I had to deal with. So I just was not trying to pick up the camera right now, y'all. So I'm sorry if this vlog is all over the place, but this is realistic days in my life. Baby, we don't do itineraries over here. We don't do planned content over here. We just pretty much pick up the camera and record. Yeah. So anyways, y'all. So like I said, I just got back home this morning. So I've been asleep. Well, I had went to go get some gas and then I washed my car today. But like I said, I ain't been in the mood. Really? Let me just put it like that. I ain't really been in the mood to do record. Like, I pick up the camera when I pick up the camera. So I'm just trying to get videos out for y'all because I know I need to be posting because I know I got this moving series going on. So I need to be posting as much as possible because I need to keep y'all updated on what's going on. But yeah, so anyways, there's a lot going on in this video and that's okay. We love a good hectic video. I know I do. But no, I'm about to get ready to get in the shower and stuff because I'm supposed to be going out to eat with my family. And my mom's best friend's family for her niece's birthday. My mom's best friend niece's birthday. We're going out to eat for her birthday. So I'm finna get in the shower and stuff and get ready for that because I'm out of breath. I don't know why it's super hot. But yeah, I'm finna get ready for that. So yeah, I'm tired, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. I wasn't even gonna go at first kind of, but I'm like, why not see my family, see my mom and them. So yeah, I'm finna get ready for that. I just wanna check in with y'all and let y'all know. I didn't wanna just pick up the camera. And I was just in Virginia and now I'm back here. And y'all be like, what's going on? So yeah, I'm about to get a shower and stuff. I'm gonna see y'all when I get out and get ready and stuff like that. Yeah.
All right, y'all. So I just finished getting dressed. I got my headscarf on because I just finished doing something to my hair. I'm finna show y'all the fit right now. So I just got this little shirt that's like, you know, I don't know how to explain. I got that shirt on. And I got these pants on. Y'all, I was gonna wear the pants that I always wear. Y'all know the little ripped pants that's got all the holes in the front, like I always got on. I was gonna put them on again, but I'm like, let me lay them to rest because I always got new pants on, y'all, like always. But anyways, so yeah, I decided to go with some different pants. Only thing about these pants is they're big in the waist, like all my pants that I have are pretty much big in the waist. That's why I always wear those, because those are pretty much the only pants that I have that are not big in the waist. But anyways, see, I got these from Walmart. And what about it? So yeah, I just rolled them up at the bottom just to like kind of make them cute. So yeah, I got this shirt from Route 21. I need to put some lotion on my, because it's a little ashy. Hold on. Yeah, I'm tired. I got my hair tied up right now. We supposed to be meeting at the restaurant at like 7. Well, that's what time I'm supposed to be there. And it's 5:30. So I don't know if I'm going to just drive down to where my mom and them is at. Or should I just go straight to the restaurant? I think I'm gonna just drive down there because I don't wanna drive my car to the restaurant. I don't know, but anyways, so yeah, this is the fit, and then I'm gonna put my Converse on. Just these Converse. Yeah. But y'all, them the only shoes that I have. Them the only tennis shoes that I have with me. All my other shoes is packed up, like I've been telling y'all. Like, only have those shoes, my new sandals that I had on yesterday, and Crocs. That's it. Them the only shoes that I got. I don't have no other tennis shoes except those. So yeah, but while I'm waiting on my hair to mold and stuff, I'm gonna fix this back here because as y'all can see, it's a lot going on. Like my clothes are literally everywhere. Like look at that, y'all. Like it's so much going on. So I'm gonna fix that because I don't like having stuff everywhere. So I'm gonna get that situated, and by the time I get finished, my hair should be done molding down, whatever, and then I'm gonna head out. Cause I'm trying to leave out before it start getting dark, even though I know I'm gonna end up having a drop in the dark anyway. Cause by the time I get that, I mean, by the time we done at the restaurant, it's gonna be dark. So, but yeah, so let me just, I don't even know where to start with this stuff. Like it's so much stuff everywhere. Like I have so many clothes everywhere. Okay, this is my suitcase that I just brought back from out of town. I'm gonna just put stuff anywhere at this point because, okay, I'm gonna take the dirty clothes out of this suitcase. I don't even know where to put none of this stuff. Oh, I could have wore this shirt. I don't know. I'm not gonna go out of it. It's just paper. It ain't crazy. It ain't my birthday. Okay. I don't even know. It's so much going on. I'm gonna put my dirty clothes in this bag because, yeah, why not? Okay, so everything here is dirty. So you want to put that stuff in here. Everything is dirty. Gonna go in here. I need just a bag to put all my dirty clothes in. These are dirty. Just took those off. That's dirty. Yeah, it's a lot. Like, I really wish y'all could understand. Like, it's so much stuff just everywhere in my room. Okay, that stuff can go in. I'm putting this stuff right here. In my car, actually, I don't even know where that's right here. All right, okay, that didn't really take that long. Are these dirty? All right, that didn't take as long as I thought. This is what it's looking like now. It ain't perfect, but it's better than what it was looking like. All right, y'all, I'm gonna take the scarf. I'm gonna head out because I need to be leaving like now. Okay. Let me get myself together. Yeah. Period.
Oh yeah, Bay Breeze.
This way it's looking like.
My mama and my own stepdad is coming and meeting us here, so we're here. I'm ready to eat, y'all. I'm hungry. Look at the little boat thing. That's cute.
Where the hell she been? Your mom.
She ain't coming.
She ain't coming.
Nope.
Ooh, the
nope.
My baby now.
Stalavious. Stalavious.